luxury car makers from Jaguar to BMW are being forced to lower their price.
The way we pulled together during the earthquake and responded as a community.
And Agnos added that the city's reaction to this crane accident shows again that San Francisco knows how to respond to an emergency.
There's a war going on in the streets, a war that is driving down the price of luxury cars, believe it or not. It all started with a Japanese import that may revolutionize the auto industry. Asian Affairs reporter Vic Lee has the story.
Toyota spent 6 years and $3 billion developing this car, the Lexus. It was unveiled last September as Toyota's entry into the luxury car market. Base price of the top-of-the-line Lexus 400, $35,000.
Whereas in the past, luxury may have been an image, now luxury is the reality of hard engineering based on complete and total value and what you're getting for your dollar.
Last month, Nissan introduced its luxury car, the Infiniti Q45. Price tag, $38,350.
There maybe needs to be a little more integrity in the car business, and maybe the pricings need to be a little more honest. And there's no doubt that these two cars have come out with a very honest car.
Now, other luxury car makers like Jaguar and BMW are beginning to drop their prices.
Last year, the Jaguar XJ6 cost about $45,000. Well, this year's model has some minor differences. It's got a bigger engine, different headlights, and they don't use genuine wood on the door panel. And there's less chrome around the window. Minor differences, but a big difference in price. This car costs about $4,000 less.
Jaguar salesman Roy Spencer believes Infiniti and Lexus started a good trend for everyone.
Well, I think it's going to help us in the long run. It just brings some of these cars that people thought they could never afford down to a range where it just makes a little bit more sense for some people.
Even Mercedes is promoting, for the first time, its $38,000 family sedan, a car with the same body as this popular 300E model, which sells for $8,000 more. The only difference is a smaller engine, no headlight wipers, adjustable steering wheel, or leather seats. As the luxury car wars continue, consumers could be getting the deal of the decade. Vic Lee, News Center 4.
Sharpen up your headlight wipers. We're going to be back with a weather update and the newest sounds from the...